this piece burns down? Ah, I thought I finally found the job that I like. Jeez. Ah, I guess God doesn't want me to be happy. Well, let me see if there's some comics in here or something. Wait. What? A Grim Reaper needed? Oh my God, that's a job. I need to go and apply for this.
Well, so many bills for hail. The heating bill is outrageous. You see, because this is hail and it's hot here, it's fire.
Hey, I'm looking for the devil.
Welcome, BP. Welcome to hail. It's quite hot here, as you may have noticed.
Yeah, it is hot, but I'm trying to apply for the job to be the Grim Reaper.
Ah, yes, Grim Reaper. Great, yes, very good. The last one did not turn out too well.
May I ask what happened to the last Grim Reaper?
The last one we had was Christopher Walken. Yes, it took him forever to talk, and no one could understand what he was saying. Oh, by the way, you want to hear my Christopher Walken impression?
Yeah, I guess.
Chef Pee-Pee, you want to be the Grim Reaper? I don't know. It's just a fun thing I do at parties. I'm a fun boss.
Well, okay. So can I be the Grim Reaper now?
Well, if you think you have what it takes to be the Grim Reaper, go try this on.
Okay, I'll try it on.
Oh, and if you find some blood on it, that's perfectly natural.
Does this even fit me?
No. You look perfect. Just like the original Grim Reaper.
Well, okay, so who's the first person I'm supposed to kill?
Yes, your first victim. I have a file here somewhere, hang on. Oh, yes, it is some old guy.
Okay, it says Harold is the first person I kill. Okay. Alright, I'll do my best.
Okay, have fun. Oh, and don't forget your scythe on the way out.
Calculator doesn't
work. All right, Grandpa, it's time for you to take your medicine.
No, this calculator doesn't work.
Grandpa, that's a remote, not a calculator.
No, I don't need it, sir.
Anyway, Grandpa, it's time for you to take your medicine.
What?
It's time for you to take your medicine.
No, I don't want to take none of that poison.
It's not poison. It helps you with your Alzheimer's.
No, it makes me crazy in my brain.
No, it stops you from being crazy. Just take your medicine, Grandpa.
No.
Take your medicine.
I'm not going to take it.
Take your medicine.
Never.
Take your medicine, Grandpa.
Make me.
What can I do to make you take your medicine?
Pudding.
You want pudding?
I want pudding.
Okay, so if I put medicine in pudding, will you take it?
What?
If I put the medicine in your pudding, will you take it?
No, maybe. We'll just have to wait and see.
Okay, I'll go put it in the pudding.
Woo, Harold!
Oh, geez. Oh my God, it's a black ghost. Go get the hose!
What the? I'm not a ghost? Look, I am death. I am the Grim Reaper.
What?
I'm the Grim Reaper. I'm here to take your life, your soul.
I'm not ready for the clan meeting. I don't even have my robes.
What are you talking about, Harold? Look, can you just go ahead and croak? I don't have all day for this.
What?
I need you to die!
Oh, no, I don't think so. That's two black ghosts. All you black people are saying, trying to take your soul away.
You racist old man. Look, you better give me your soul right now, okay?
No, I don't think so.
All right, Grandpa, I'm coming back with your pudding.
Oh, Murphy! Murphy, there was a black ghost in here.
A black ghost, Grandpa?
A black ghost. He tried to take my soul right up out my chest hole.
There's no such thing as ghosts, Grandpa.
I seen it. I know what I seen. There's a black ghost. He done hit over the couch over there.
Grandpa, look, I put your medicine inside the pudding. Just eat it.
No! No, I seen black ghosts, and I'm not gonna eat no medicine until you take care of the ghosts. Go hose them down.
There is no ghost, Grandpa.
I probably, I seen a ghost. I saw it with my own two eyes. My eyes ain't broke.
Grandpa, are you okay?
I can't believe this, damn it! Oh, I almost had him! How am I going to explain this to the devil?
Hey, Greg, I have a problem.
Yeah, what, Pee-Pee? What do you want?
You see, Harold, right? The guy that I was supposed to kill, he kind of got afraid when I crept up on him and he just freaked out. Now he's headed to a hospital.
Damn it, Pee-Pee, it was a simple job. He was about to croak.
Look, I know, I understand. Just, I'll do better on the next victim, okay? Just give me the next guy.
No, it's okay. Let me look at your next victim. It is a cat with feline leukemia named Muffins.
Wait, Muffins? A cat? Well, look, I won't disappoint you, sir, okay?
Go, but do not mess this one up, Pee-Pee.
Muffins, I am the Grim Reaper! It's your time to die, so can we hurry this up? I have more people to take to hell or something? Oh, I got an idea. Follow me, Muffins. Okay, Muffins, stay right here. Alright, see you in hell! Yes, he's finally dead! Wait, what? You're not dead after that? Oh my God, I gotta call the devil for this, because this is ridiculous. You're supposed to be dead. get, Craig?
I'm here, Pee-Pee. What do you need?
Oh, I'm trying to kill the stupid cat, but he's not dying!
Oh, cat.
What about them?
Yes, well, you see, they have 9 lives, so this will be a bit trickier than normal.
Wow. 9 lives? Are you serious? Wait, he just got hit by a GMC truck. That has to count for 6.
No, just the 1.
Oh my god!
This Grim Reaper thing is not working out for you, is it?
No, it's not working out. I tried to kill the old man earlier, and then I tried to kill the stupid cat, and it's not working!
Well, maybe we should try you on a desk job.
A desk job? You have those?
Yes, come with me.
What happened?
We were supposed to... Just follow me, whatever.
Okay. Okay, so this is the desk job, so what do I do?
Well, you sit right here at this desk.
Okay.
And then whenever this phone rings, you answer it. Now that will be people giving their complaints about hell.
Wait, people complain about hell?
Well, of course they do, it is hell. The number one complaint is usually that it is hot. And the number one request is for ice water, which they cannot have.
Wait,
obviously.
Why?
Well, because it is hell, you see. It's not really
gotcha.
The kind of thing. Okay. Yes. Well, this also is the phone that gives you the news for the day and national tragedies and whatnot.
Oh.
All the bad things that go on. There's a lot of shootings. So, get ready for that. I'll be honest, I stopped filing those. They're too many. They just piled up and I just don't do that anymore. So, you know, just answer the phone and file the paperwork as needed.
Okay, I can do that.
Good luck.
Oh man, first time at the desk job. Oh. I'm gonna start on these bills first. Wait. Oh man, somebody's calling already? Hello? Look, Hitler, you cannot get any ice water, so stop calling. God. All right, now, first bill. Damn, somebody's calling that fast? Hello, this is hell. A school shooting already? All right, I'll document it. Oh man, God, they don't give me a break here. Yes, hello, this is hell. Another school shooting? All right, I'll document it. Man, these schools don't have any security. God dang! Look, hello? This is hell, yes? Another school shooting? Okay, I'll document it. You don't have to scream at me, lady. God! Let me guess, is this a school shooting? I'm not reporting it, okay? I'm tired of this whole thing. I'm so fed up with this job. So many school shootings. I have to document everything. Go through these bills I haven't even touched yet. Oh, and it's hot in here. Damn it, Craig.
Yes, Pee-Pee?
I'm so fed up with this job. It's hot. I have to document so much paperwork. And there's so many school shootings I can't even count them. I quit.
Oh, now I have to go back to my old secretary.
Oh, that job in hell sucked! Oh, I just hope I never go there again. Toad? Is this your car, Toad?
Yeah, dude, this is my new car. I just got royalties from a new song.
Wait, how could you afford all this? By rapping?
Yeah, I get rich off my music. You want to try rapping? It's easy, dude.
I don't know how good I'll be at rapping, but I'll give it a try.
Well, jeez, hop in, dude.
Okay, Toad, what am I supposed to do right here again?
You see this microphone right here? You're supposed to spit bars in it, Chef Pee-Pee. I mean bars, okay? Okay? This microphone needs bars, and it comes out of your mouth. All right? You're going to spit it, you're going to rap it.
Okay, I think I can do that. All right. I cook, I clean. You know what I mean. right, Toad?
No, dude, that was garbage. You got to rap about your feelings. Put some emotion to it. Dude, rappers rap about their feelings, the things that they went through, okay?
Okay, I think I got it this time. Okay, I think I'm feeling it. So I just dive in, Toad? Okay, every single day I gotta clean up the kitchen. Bowser screaming at me saying scrub all of the dishes. And Junior's a gremlin, he's a monster I live with. That's the reason why I quit, cause I just reached my limit. The struggle is real, I need a new job. I worked as a plumber and I once was a cop. I shot a black guy and I planted a gun by his leg. I quit the plumber job cause I got poop on my head. Worked at a call center but it got on my nerves. They were so rude, that's not what I deserve. And a security guard at a pizza place. The monsters came alive when you stayed too late. Had to quit Bowser, he treats me like a slave. Always make me watch his brat, but I barely get paid. But I hate these other jobs, I don't know what to do.
Dude, your life sucks.
Toad, you don't have
wish that I was white. Man, I hate my life. Man, I hate my life. Man, I hate my life. I kinda wish that I was white. Man, I hate my life. Man, I hate my life. Man, I hate my life. I wish that everything was right. Man, I hate my life. Man, I hate my life. Man, I hate my life. I wish that everything was right.
Dude, that was so cool.
Wait, really? It was?
Dude, yes, yes. This is gonna be a hit. You're just gonna have to wait a few days, you know. We're gonna post it on iTunes and see how it goes.
Well, I don't know if I have 2 days, but I guess I can wait. Just make sure you post it for me, okay, Toad?
Oh, okay, dude. I'll do it now.